Ghost.
Yeah.
He just do some things to blow your mind.
Yeah.
Or some other side, see streams on the side. I salute you again.
Yes.
I encourage you that Psalm say, Psalms 46 verse 1. For God is indeed a refuge.
My God.
And strength.
My God.
A very present help in time of trouble.
Yes.
He saved you tonight. God is your refuge.
Yes.
He is your strength.
Yes.
Lean on him.
Yes.
Lean on him everywhere you go.
Yes.
I encourage you to fight the good fight of faith.
Yes.
Be reminded that the refuge that you have in Jesus, no man, no one can replace it. For he is a shelter to you in the midst of every storm. Therefore, run on, soldiers of the cross. Run on, woman of God, man of God. Continue to keep on keeping on.
Yes.
For the Bible showed us that the race is not for the swiftest, nor the battle for the strong.
My God.
But the endurance counts. Someone say endure.
Yeah.
Endure.
Endure. Endure.
See, many of us don't want to endure. Just want to quit on the one side. Oh, God. But he said, you must endure, happiness as a good soldier. You must endure the talk about. You must endure the ridicule.
Yes.
You must endure the laughter. They call you everything else but a child of God. But God said, enjoy, woman of God. Because I call only the strong to make it happen. I call one that a desire to move into the next level of ministry, because you have the mind and the desire of God on the inside of you. You have the heart of a servant. Both of you all are ready for the next level. And I hear the Lord God say to both of you all as you celebrate your anniversary. I hear him say, there's a next level of mantle that has come upon you all in ministry. And God is about to use you all in a greater realm.
Hallelujah.
I see at a higher realm in the realm of the spirit. But demons more and more will be cast out. And I hear the Lord God say, you're doing that. And I hear him say, get ready, because in this house, I'm raising up greater. Entrepreneurs, I see book writers. I see God's going to even move and use you all to a higher level. I see a building. I see a land of Shira. Then your name, you gotta please him.
Yeah, please.
Everything you do, please God. So I encourage you to wait on God, people of God. Wait on God. Wait on God. I sense even my God, the Holy Spirit showed me as I came even with the word. I sense even there are a few who are weary, very weary.
My God.
At that point, like you feel like you're not gonna make it. God said there is hope. Trust me.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that place of worship is vital.
Yeah.
Don't let the devil pull you from church.
My God.
Some of you only come to church when you are really gone through.
My God.
But you got to stay in the house of the Lord.
Yeah.
You know, I as a pastor, so you know, I have to do something in the Holy Ghost in you. You got to do it
over.
So some of you will stay in the house of God. Stay planted.
Yes.
Love the Lord with all your heart. Yes. Serve in the house of God. Find a place to serve.
Yes.
Make sure serve with a clean heart and live holy.
Yeah.
Someone say holy.
Holy.
You got a thorn in your flesh.
church, come to the altar and say, "Pastor, I need you. Gotta pray for me." If you have to be here regularly every Sunday, say, "Pray for me."